So yeah, very good race. Got a very good start, sorry. Gained, I think, 5 positions as a start, so it was a very good start. And then I managed to overtake Thompson and Lucas, and then managed to pull away, so that was a very good race. Hopefully we can get the same race this afternoon in a race 4, starting from pole.
Oh, the race was fun. It's like, you know, the race is really fun. I really can't say anything, but yeah, great fight with Elias. It was just fun. It's fun.
Yeah, it was overall not a bad race. So I spent in turn 8 because of my tires. Tried to come back, past Elias. We had a very good battle, especially the last 2 laps. So yeah, I'm really happy. I think we'll come back stronger in race 4.
Well, I had quite a nice start. Didn't lose many positions. I tried to hold my own, but it was basically my first time in the wet, so all the drivers had more experience than me. I tried to learn from them and to watch them, and I think overall it went quite well.
The race was pretty fun, I had some problems with the tyres. Overall it wasn't too bad race.
Feels the rush, Petron F4!